Yeah, I came to do a show here because Pat and I had chatted and decided that it would be a right fit, and yeah, it's been great working here. It's big and it's open, and I feel free to experiment. Well, I guess the approach is different just because it's way larger than I'm used to working with. I usually work like this, and this is like this, but I think the thought behind it stays the same. Yeah. Yeah, I would say it depends on the project I'm working on, but if it, personal projects, I would say that I usually stick to the same content. But yeah, it really varies. I don't know. I'm not a filmmaker, although I would one day like to make a feature animation. One day, I just find the process addictive. I love drawing, and so to be able to draw something over and over and over, and then all of a sudden give it a new life is really exciting to me.